Here's a classic Neil Young riff. For this song, Neil Young retunes his guitar to the double drop D tuning. That means both of your E strings get loosened down to D. All we have to do for this riff, though, is just the sixth string down to low D like that. Here we go.